Hey YouTube viewers, this is my final outcome of the terrarium that I built. I have a slideshow that I showed and a video that I showed of how I built it, and it turned out very well. I have a right now, you know, if I took that away, it's a very dim showing, almost like a cave showing. I have a flashlight, you know, just to show it off, but you know, I don't want to keep it too bright. It's the rainforest. In the rainforest, it's very dim due to the canopy. So, and you know, through this video, it doesn't give off much light, but in person, it's enough light to show everything. So, so far, you know, there's the drip fall. And the waterfall turned out very well, too. Let me turn on the flashlight. So, you know, there's the waterfall and a drip fall that I did, and basically that's a sponge, you know, but there's the inside of it. So I have a little green, I think it's called a reptofilter, and I have basically a water jet pump. I don't know what it's called. I got it from a friend. But all I did was stick a tube inside the where it comes out, where the water comes out at, and it's shooting up very fast. So I have some type of pothos in there, and that's it for right now. I took a piece and I stuck it there to let it grow up, and some hanging there. I have more plants that I'm going to be planting in here soon, so that'll be another update. But this is just to show how it turned out. And I have two coconut huts. And yes, I'm going with dartfrogs. I don't remember what species it is that I'm going with, but I know that I can only stay to a certain size due to the tank, because of the fact that if I go thumbnails, they'll seep through these little gaps and crevices that I have up there. And I could fix that, but you know, they're too small and I want something big. So they'll be like azaleas, which are the big blue dart frogs that are commonly seen, but they're not azaleas, they're these green guys. I wish I remembered the name, but I'm going with them, and I'm going to be around $90, $100 each, so I know a couple people in the reptile show business that probably could get me a better deal, so I'm hoping for the best. But yeah, some dead moss in there that I grabbed from the wild, it didn't turn out so well, so it's downfall. So there's it turned out really well anyway. So water is dripping through well, it's keeping the water on the bottom very it's not keeping it very stagnant at all, so it's moving constantly and it's sucking through correctly. The only reason it's brown is because of the dirt, and it's not much of a problem because it's being filtered through, like I showed, and you can see there's more filtration. But it turned out very well. I have a little pond there, so I'll keep you guys updated. I just got turtles, so I'll be doing a turtle video, and subscribe if you want. You know, I really don't care like others about subscriptions or anything. It'd be nice if you guys would comment on it. So, yeah, thanks.